Welcome to LCW. I'm your host, Danny Monty T. Ramirez, and this is Legion Championship Wrestling Online. And as you can see, well, I'm here all by myself. No co-host, no slashing, no stabbing, whatever. Me, Danny Monty Ramirez, I could do this all by myself. But ladies and gentlemen, if you were here, if you weren't here, LCW's Breakin Electro Boogaloo, woo! It was an exciting show. If you were here, it was great. If you didn't, you missed an exciting show. A lot of big announcements. One of the announcements was Joey Kaos. After 18 years of brutality, of wrestling, of putting his body in the line for the entertainment of all you people there, well, I guess his body finally said, enough. So LCW told Joey Kaos, let us concentrate on Lucha Nation, and we're gonna give you, Joey Kaos, full control of LCW. And it wasn't long enough until Joey Kaos made his first major decision. In fact, let's take a look what it was.
Not since XPW have we ever had a home like LCW. You know, in LCW, the head office of LCW wanted to offer me a position, you know, to be commissioner of Legion Championship Wrestling. Being the commissioner of a wrestling organization, I might not make all the fan favorite decisions, you know, but what I think, if you guys stick with me through the end, everything I do is for a reason. So I want without further ado, let's get down to business. Yeah. And my first act as commissioner, I'd like to bring out the first guys to come out here, Silver Heart Radicalz. Why don't you go ahead? I brought both of you guys out here. You know, this is one of the first things I want to do as commissioner, and I decided to shake things up. You know, I think the world of both of you guys. I trained both of you guys, put you under my wing, mentored you guys. When you guys have a question, I'm always there. And, you know, I think the world of you, Ray Rosas. I think the world of Lucha Machine. But as I look into your eyes, and as I look into your eyes, Ray Rosas, I think there's bigger and better things that we can do. You know, I take a look at the Silver Heart Radicalz, and many times in my head have I compared you guys to the Rockers. So we got Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty. Now, don't get me wrong, Lou, I love Marty Jannetty. But maybe what I'm trying to tell you is, maybe you need to step up your game. You know? Marty Jannetty was a great wrestler, is a great wrestler. Now look at him and I see Shawn Michaels, the guy that stands above the rest, Ray Rosas. And you know, as much as it, you know, it's really hard to say, maybe I don't even have the right words to get it out. But I really think making this decision, shaking things up. So I figure what better than this than shake things up right now, right here. Here in East Los Angeles. None other than a loser leaves LCW match. There is no other team, right? Lucha Machine versus Ray Rosas in a loser leaves LCW match.
This is our home. This is where we
score.
This was our home.
This is what gave the Silver Radicalz a shot right here. You can't even split this up.
Okay, putting you guys in this match. Who's gonna rise above? Who's gonna take it to the next level? I know you guys are a team, but I, as the new commissioner, like I said, not everything I say is gonna be the fan favorite. So without further ado, let's get the loser LCW match started. Loser goes to Lucha Nation. Ray Rosas versus Lucha Machine. Bring it right away. Let's see what you got.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Joey Kaos, first major announcement here at LCW. Silver Heart Radicalz, Ray Rosas, Lucha Machine, 1-1. Well, for those of you who don't know, these guys have been here since day one, putting up major and exciting matches. As a matter of fact, these guys drew a big crowd at Tension Rising when they went up against Order 66 in their ladder match. Well, Joey Kaos, not hesitating his power as commissioner, said, you know what, these guys are holding each other back. Let's see who of these two guys is better than the other one. And the loser, well, the loser will report to Lucha Nation March 11. The winner will stay here at LCW. Well, enough about me. Let's see who is the better of the Silver Heart Radicalz.
Now, right now, both men locking up in the ring. I have to be honest, I can't believe what I am seeing right now. The Silver Heart Radicalz going one-on-one against each other. These are two men that have been a tag team for quite some time now. Not only that, good friends in and out of the ring. And one of the most popular and exciting tag teams here in Legion Championship Wrestling. And now they are forced not only to take each other, but to rid LCW of each other. Again, the loser in this match goes to Lucha Nation. And right now, neither man getting an advantage. Both these men know each other well. Ray Rosas, Lucha Machine, and I have to say both men look a little reluctant as they square off with each other. Both men now dropping in position in a single leg takedown by Ray Rosas. And the familiarity is very obvious here to start this match. Ray Rosas off the rope, down goes Lucha Machine. And a trip by Ray Rosas, and it looks like he's trying to apply a Boston Crab. Can he get him over? No, and a beautiful pinning combination there by Lucha Machine. Once again, these two men know each other very well, and it is affecting the flow of this match. Both men telegraphing one another's moves. Now a side headlock by Lucha Machine. Ray Rosas whips him against the rope. Clothesline missed by Ray Rosas. And a beautiful head scissor there by Lucha Machine. And Ray Rosas goes outside of the ring. One goes in, one goes out. And Ray Rosas about to fly right through the ropes. Big forearm shot by Ray Rosas. And Lucha Machine returns the favor. And now a knee to the midsection by Ray Rosas. Irish whip coming up. Clothesline missed. Lucha Machine with a schoolboy pin. Two and only a count of two. And another count of two. Very near falls here by Lucha Machine as he whips his former partner, who reverses the Irish whip. And a drop kick right to the left knee by Lucha Machine. And now an enziguri to the back of the head. Lucha Machine takes control, goes for the pin. Only a count of two, failed to hook the leg. And Ray Rosas manages to kick out at the count of two. Big chop by Lucha Machine, sending Ray Rosas right down to the canvas. Friendship, smenship, that is, have been thrown out the window here. And as I said earlier, big forearm shot by Ray Rosas. And another, now they're exchanging again. Once those competitive juices get flowing, big slap by Lucha Machine. And I guess you can say their friendship is right out the window now. Lucha Machine straddling Ray Rosas on the middle rope. And look at that maneuver there. Here is Lucha Machine doing all he can to stay in LCW. Spear by Ray Rosas. Beautiful football tackle there, a count of two. And now Lucha Machine kicks out. So just like that, Ray Rosas has reassumed control of this match and may be looking to put it away once and for all, stay in LCW and send what would now be his former partner, Lucha Machine, to Lucha Nation. Ray Rosas on the top turnbuckle now, and Lucha Machine beating him to it. Trips him up on that top turnbuckle, and now Lucha Machine climbing the top turnbuckle, setting up for what appears to be a super play. Perfectly executed by Lucha Machine, and Ray Rosas riding in pain. Lucha Machine was going for a monkey flip reverse by Ray Rosas, and now Ray Rosas perches Lucha Machine right on that top rope, and he's going to deliver a superplex of his own. Ray Rosas has him up, and down to the mat. Men now starting to show signs of life. Lucha Machine first to his feet. And a clothesline miss. And now look at this. Oh, some type of a chin breaker there by Lucha Machine, and a big drop kick. Befuddled, if you will, as to what it's going to take to put his former partner, Ray Rosas, away. And he hesitates. Looked like he was going to go for it, and he hesitated there. And now Ray Rosas with a big stop. That hesitation by Lucha Nation, Lucha Machine may have cost him and may have sent him to Lucha Nation. T-bone suplex by Ray Rosas will climb the top turnbuckle. Set to fly is Ray Rosas. And a big headbutt off the top rope, and it found its mark. This may do it. And no, only a count of two, and now it's Ray Rosas failing to hook the leg, as Lucha Machine did earlier. Both men moving cautiously, and I believe that's because they know each other so well. They know what one another is capable of, as right there, Lucha Machine blocks a suplex and flips Ray Rosas into a nice suplex of his own and delivers another spinning suplex. Both men looking spent, and a big forearm shot to the back of the head, and a huge clothesline, and only a count of two. Big spinning clothesline by Lucha Machine, almost got the job done, but not quite. And now once again, both men slow to get up. Ray Rosas just barely now making it to his feet. Lucha Machine will fly across and into the turnbuckle. And a German suit. And now I see a little hesitation. Ray Rosas is looking around. I think he knows he can finish his former partner right here. But once again, like, there you see a beautiful maneuver by Ray Rosas. Both men have hesitated throughout this match. And both men have come within inches of winning the match, but maybe it's that hesitation, as a nice European uppercut there by Lucha Machine. Ray Rosas with a sunset flip off the top rope and a reversal, and now a crucifix pin by Ray Rosas, and that will do it. Well, this marks the end of the Silver Heart Radicalz here in LCW.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, what an emotional night. Silver Heart Radicalz, no more. Ray Rosas, Lucha Machine. And I tell you this, ladies and gentlemen, I guarantee you this, Ray Rosas would have felt just as bad as losing as sending his good friend, his best friend, to Lucha Nation, March 11. Whew! And I tell you, it was an emotional night, ladies and gentlemen. So we decided to send our cameras to get a word, and what we thought was going to be a heartfelt moment was destroyed by no other than Orion. I mean, this guy hasn't been here in months, and he decided to take away that emotional night on that night. Man, this guy was a jerk, but let's just show you what happened.
come on. Cheer up, man. Come on, man. Now that I'm going to Lucha Nation, I might be heavyweight champion, man.
It's true. I'm thinking that way. I'm just... This sucks. Like, we had to do that. They forced us...
I know.
I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry.
It was a good match. Best match of the night.
I'd have to say it was probably the best match of the night. But, I don't know.
I'll come and visit.
Will you? There's always the joint shows, right?
Right.
It's just gonna, it's not going to be the same seeing you in the LCW locker room.
I know.
I think a little bit of my heart just went away.
All right. Maybe we will reunite one day.
I'm looking forward to that. All
right.
Well, I got to go to my car over here.
Yeah, I got to go to Rancho Cucamonga.
You went to Rancho for?
I live there.
You moved? It's a good area.
All right.
I guess this is it.
Call me.
Te amo.
I'm gonna chase you everywhere you fucking go. I'm gonna chase you. I'm gonna fucking terrorize you. And then I'm gonna beat the fucking shit out of you when I'm ready, motherfucker. This ain't over, bitch. This ain't fucking over.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that match has not been signed yet, but I guarantee you this, March 25th, LCW presents Feud on Fire. That's right, Ray Rosas going up against Orion. And if I was Orion, I'll be careful with Ray Rosas because he has a roller coaster of emotions. He's angry, he's upset, he wants revenge on that somebody. And for more information, well, you just need to subscribe to our channel at youtube.com/legionchampwrestling and Facebook, MySpace at legionchampwrestling and Twitter at LCW Pro Wrestling. And ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of the show. I'm your host, Danny Monty Chiramirez, and this is Legion Championship Wrestling Online.
Welcome to the show.